The Young Women's Leadership School has about 63 languages spoken. We have students who are coming from across the world. Our students are born as digital natives, and we understand that every student is at different levels, and we have to think about ways to level them up. Immersive Reader allows the use of the fusion of digital technology into supplementing reading and literacy skills.
The fact that Microsoft and the Azure team have allowed Immersive Reader now to be available to tools globally, the possibilities are endless.
One of the students couldn't understand her peers, and she was very, very frustrated. So we gave her the slides from Buncee, and she was able to translate everything into Arabic. And she was so excited to be able to finally understand her peers and be able to communicate with them.
Using Immersive Reader, being able to communicate with others who don't speak the English language is really important because communication is key.
There's always a stigma with people with learning challenges like dyslexia, that they always needed extra help or they can't be with the rest of the students. With dyslexia, sometimes the words are too small or the words are too close together, whereas in Buncee, you could zoom in and it has it translated for you and it speaks to you and it could change the color.
Buncee and Immersive Reader allows them to feel like they belong in a greater school community while also attaining academic growth.
Whenever I hear a story from one of our educators about a student that was facing any challenges that's helped by Buncee, it fills my heart. It really fills my heart now because having Immersive Reader in Buncee is, well, we're going to get a lot more of those stories because the power of the two of them together is just profound. We have a little bit of Immersive Reader love going on.